Hi, I'm Dishan from Bareilly. I'm pursuing my education in BTech Biotechnology from Lucknow University. I'm a very jolly person. I love to enjoy my life, and that's how I'm here. This is my first day in the shoot. Pretty nervous, pretty excited. Let's see how it goes on. Well, a friend of mine recommended that there's a competition like Pantaloons Fish Face 2012, and he said, okay, I'm perfect for the thing. I wasn't sure about the thing because this is my first time I'm trying for such thing. So there was a regional finale from UP, I got selected, then we had finals, then we had a 7-day trip in Maluha, the Fern Hotels, and we had a lot of good experience, we had a great learning, a lot of sessions going on, and ultimately there was a finale. And somehow, I should say, my parents' blessings or God's grace, I won it. And I'm obviously very happy for the thing. It's amazing. It's wow. I mean, I haven't experienced such thing before. Modeling is something new for me. And I'm trying to learn up things. I love to experience things and learn things. Actually, I'm pretty nervous also. I used to see stars. Okay, wow, they look amazing. But now when I'm experiencing it, it's like there are huge people, there's a huge community around, and they are there to guide you.
You should have a good time, enjoy it, because it shows.
Yeah, definitely enjoy.
It shows on your face, and your body naturally becomes more casual and more flexible when you're having fun.
I think it's a good talent Pantaloons has spotted. I can really see it going way further and, you know, doing many more things, and sort of, you know, this becoming like a much larger platform for new talent to come in.
It's my second day with Team Pantaloons. Yesterday we had a casual shoot, evening wear, jeans, you know, and today we have an ethnic round. So it's quite a change, and I'm loving it. It's something different I'm doing. Thank you, Pantaloons. You made my days rocking, and I'll remember this forever. Thank you so much.